Oh shit, game, not bad, not bad. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, DaGod. And I'm back with another video. And today, gang, look. I know this Wednesday, I didn't get to bring y'all Wayne's Wednesday. Wayne had dropped an unreleased song from one of his card. Maybe it was on the Carter. Didn't make the album. So, we gonna get into this unreleased song. But first, before we get into that. Don't forget to hit that like button, comment, subscribe if you're new. Hit that post notification bell to get every motherfucking video that me and Toretta got. Shit, that Toretta got upload. God damn. We over here spending nothing but love, peace, and respect, gang. So we finna get into Lil Wayne, You Dig. This is an unreleased song. Yeah, man. Let's see what Wayne talking about.
Can you talk about it now? I'm in a little trouble that we've been having lately. You know, I really can't stand the way, you know, we're acting toward each other. It's just not right, you know?
Yeah, they love me when the mic on, yeah. But then they show my dark side when the lights on.
He said, yeah, they love me when that mic on. But when the dark side come on, they wanna shine a light on, huh? Okay, Wayne. This sound like some Carter 2. Carter, I feel like this song was either on the Carter 2 or the first Carter. Cause this sound like Wayne, young Wayne. Hunger Wayne, you feel me? Wayne still got that hunger, but I mean with Wayne back in the day, you know? And his beat selection, too. This is some classic Wayne right here, bro.
Talk about it now. I'm in a little trouble that we've been having lately. Yeah. You know, I really can't stand the way we're acting toward each other. It's just not right, you know?
Yeah, they love me when the mic. But then they show my dark side when the light's on. But fuck them in the ass with a pipe, huh? Fuck off and let me get my life on. Cracker Jack, get your white on,
yeah.
I will send niggas to your house by your white home. I'm black and proud, right on,
yeah.
It's in these lights on, let me get my bright on. Don't worry about what.
Turn these lights on, let me get my bright on. Come on, Wayne, we ain't spazzing on this one. Hold on, Wayne spazzing.
My dark side when the light's on. But fuck them in the ass with a pipe, huh? Fuck off and let me get my life on.
Fuck off and let me get my life on. Fuck off. Get off my fucking dick and let me live my life.
Cracker Jack, get your white on.
I was sitting. Cracker Jack, get your white on. Huh? Cracker Jack. That's how the people used to call crackers back in the day. Cracker Jack, get your white on. Come on, Wayne.
To your house by your white home. I'm black and proud. Right on.
Yeah.
It's in the lights on. Let me get my bright on. Mm. Don't worry about what I'm on.
Right.
I own everything around me. I get the fuck from rhyming. Mm. I should pull out my dick and watch you climb on. Get the fuck.
I should pull out my dick and watch you climb on. No homo.
My hair, unless you're my cone. Mm. Let me mind yours, because I'm grown.
Yeah.
And I'ma die alone with my styrofoam.
Okay, Wayne. Let's go.
Like, get the fuck out of my business.
Right.
Because I've been handling the fuck out of my business. Grinding. Got perfect attendance.
Woo!
Flying.
He said grinding. Got perfect in attendance. Come on, Wayne! He's snapping on this one. And I like how he said, grinding. That was a pusher. Was that a Pusher T diss right there? Or am I reaching?
Been a winner since the beginner, yeah. And my record show, now leave it in the Guinness. What do you mean am I finished? I'm just getting started, yeah. But you're on the sideline like Vince Lombardi. We just new boy.
You on the sideline like Vince Lombardi, the Green Bay Packer head coach Vince Lombardi on the sideline. Sideline, that's where the coaches be.
And this my party, yeah. I'm kicking like a horse on a stick shift Ferrari. Like new cocaine, bright yellow dope, yeah. Bright red flag like a red velvet rope. I'm open for criticism.
Bright yellow red like a velvet rope. Come on, come on.
But really, is it an era for criticism? When the shit doesn't know it's deeper than your pool, so I swim in toilets. Bitch, I beat and I've been bowling. Yeah. And I'm back like Spino, attack like Rhino, got the...
I'm back like Spino, your Spino, your back, but Wayne saying he back, back in the lab, back talking this shit.
The like Rhino, and leave your head spinning like Vino,
leave your head spinning like Vino. Wayne barring on this one. When is Wayne not barring? But head spinning like vinyl. You know vinyl, it spins. Ha ha.
Tight though, right ho. But you could drown in my flow, cause my flow is a tidal wave. You don't need Geico.
My flow is a tidal wave. Said nigga, my flow is like a tidal wave. It's smooth, silky, can't get dangerous at times.
I go get from the get-go, go let go, let's go, go where, anywhere but nowhere, cold air than a polar bear's toenail, no frill, don't break, too real, boy, I get it popping like New Year's, scream ooh. Hallelujah,
yeah.
I am the one, call me New Year, my car window's dark and my diamond
chain. I am the one, call me New Year, huh? I am the one, call me New Year, I'm the number one, it's a new year. Come on!
Clear, like a light blink, bitch, I wear a ice rink, sir, paint that ice pink, pour it up a pimp seat, pour it up a screw and mo, pour it up a bum beat, pour it up a young me, nigga!
Yeah. Yeah. You dig?
Maybe love to you. Buy me cars, give me money.
Yeah. That was fucking fire. Piano, I love hearing that piano. That was fucking fire. That was fucking fire. That was Lil Wayne, you dig. That was crazy. Wayne was spitting. I told y'all, that Wayne, that sound like Carter 3 Wayne. This had to be on the Carter 3, but he probably exited out. That sound like Carter 3 Wayne. How he was rapping, it reminded me. It sounded like Carter 3. Y'all let me know. I think it was from Carter 3. It got pulled off. That was fucking fire. That was Lil Wayne, you dig. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell to get every motherfucking video that me, Toretta, got upload. We over here spending nothing but love, peace, and respect on the road to 500 to God fam. Love y'all, appreciate y'all. Thank y'all so much, man. And I see y'all boys and girls in the next motherfucking video. Oh, bye.